when it's in the cage and you don't want to take it out. And of course, if you do take it out, you're liable to drop it. At least the cage protects it. So this is audio with the GoPro in the cage with a little bit of work on a preset that I have built. Caged up on the GoPro Hero 7 Black. That's bright sunlight, my eyes. Anyway, welcome to the vlog. So this GoPro Hero 7 Black is completely caged up. The audio is not the best in the GoPro Hero 7 Black when it is caged. Out of the cage, the audio is really good. And we're wondering, can we actually make some improvements to this GoPro audio while it's in the cage? Because I know a lot of you guys will use a GoPro when it's in the cage and you don't want to take it out. And of course, if you do take it out, you're liable to drop it. At least the cage protects it. So this is audio with the GoPro in the cage with a little bit of work on a preset that I have built. Now, you can hear a little bit of a difference. I've got some background noise here. There's not a lot of wind, and regardless of where you are, wind will always screw up your video unless you kind of have a dead cat. And of course, with the GoPro, you can only really put a dead cat on if it's an external mic. Yes, you can put the little fluffy things over the mic. They're not great because the mic isn't the most amazing mic in the world. So this is the audio with the preset. So as you can hear, there is a bit of a difference to be made. So let's jump back into the studio and show you guys how to implement this preset. And it's on offer right now. This is incredibly cheap. And just like that, by literally dragging and dropping this thing, you can improve your GoPro audio in the cage, so you don't have to take it out if you don't want to, and it really, really does make a difference. Let's go. I get it. Not everybody's got like $100 to spend on like the GoPro mic dongle and the external lav mic or whatever type of mic you're going to get for your GoPro. Not everybody is comfortable having the GoPro out of the cage. So if you want to improve the GoPro audio in the cage, as you've heard the difference, it does make a huge difference, this little preset. It's only $5. You can pick it up right now. It's on special. You download it to your computer, you open Adobe Premiere, you import the preset, then you just drag and drop it onto your GoPro audio. That's as easy as that. There's a couple of parameters that you can play around with, including the bass and the treble, depending on how you like your sound. Some people want no bass, some people want loads of treble. Those parameters are in there for you to have a mess around with. And by all means, play around with all the other stuff that's in there to processing that, but I've kind of optimized those for the GoPro cage. So if you do fiddle with them, you are going to get different results. And speaking of different results, this is for the GoPro Hero 7 Black, but this preset will work with any audio for that matter, but it will work on any GoPro audio as well, but you may get different results as this is kind of designed for the 7 Black and the cage that's in, because the cage the GoPro Hero 7 Black is in, the mic locations are that little bit different. So that's it, guys. I hope you genuinely find this preset useful. If you don't, let me know. If you like it, let me know. If you've picked it up, let me know. I really appreciate you guys supporting the channel, because supporting the channel kind of allows us to do more of these types of videos. So thank you for your continued support, and we will see you in the next episode of the vlog. Until then, there's a subscribe button right around there somewhere, and don't stop fighting for yourself.